I like charity work. Most of the cosmetic surgeons that I know will do that work in some form. Smoking is bad before surgery because it's a compromise of safe anesthesia. The doctor has to be able to absorb the stress because it's not healthy for the rest of the staff in the operating room to become anxious.